jailed Boda Boda 2010 patron Abdallah Kitatta and his 12 co-accused today reappeared before the General Court Martial for the hearing of their case. During the proceedings, their lawyers cross-examined the prosecution witness, Private Richard Kasaija, regarding his testimony in the previous hearings. Amidst the interrogations, one of the defense lawyers, Jimmy Muyanja, accused the prosecutor, Major Rafael Mugisha, of helping the witness answer a question. Muyanja, out of anger, hit the table, which forced the chairman, Lieutenant General Andrew Guti, to expel him. His apologies could not calm the seeming angered Guti, who further ordered him never to return to the General Court Martial.
Why do you bang the table here?
Mr. Chairman,
why do you? Please, sit down. Sit down. You get out. Can you get out? Military police getting out.
After his expulsion, court resumed with a cross-examination of the witness, who told court that some of the accused persons had tried to block Chitata's arrest and are now being tried for being in possession of military hardware. The defense lawyer, Shaban Sanywa, revealed that indeed some suspects were wrongly charged.
Mr. Kashaija, let me remind you are on oath. You have not come here to joke. You are on oath. You have come here to tell court the truth, to guide court, to reach at a just decision. Don't think, and if you tell court lies, they will put you inside. Be mindful of that.
After some consultations with the prosecution, Chairman Lieutenant General Guti adjourned the hearing to 10th September 2018. It should be remembered that lawyer Jimmy Muyanja recently petitioned the High Court to block Abdallah Chitatta in the General Court Martial. Chitatta and 12 other people were charged in the Army Court with 6 counts, including unlawful possession of firearms, live ammunition, military headgears, and uniforms. Chitatta faces 5 separate charges of being in unlawful possession of an SMG gun, 3 pistols, and 50 rounds of live ammunition, which prosecution says are only a monopoly of the Uganda People's Defense Forces. This report was filed by Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.